Hello and welcome to Reporter's Take. This is Saraswati. Now, buyers of vehicles can soon register their vehicles online without the intervention of a dealer. We have with us Swaraj Bagokar to give us more details on the same. Swaraj, hi and welcome. Hi. So, can you tell us a little more about this initiative?
Well, this initiative has been taken forward by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, whose minister is Nitin Gadkari. At a recent public event, the minister had talked about the plans of letting the buyer himself register the vehicle through the online medium. Without the intervention of the dealer. Now, in the past, dealers had put in the cost of registration of vehicles into the entire cost of the vehicle, which had pushed the cost of the vehicle, the buyout of the vehicle, up to that extent. But with this simplification, we are going to have some transparency to this process, and soon we are going to see some rollout on that initiative.
Sure, but how will this help the vehicle buyers?
Well, vehicle buyers, as we said, they're going to benefit from save a lot on the fees that was paid as a service fee to the dealer. And now that fees can be saved to that extent by the buyer. And now we do not know exactly what extent that the dealers used to charge the buyers, because that depends on the dealer and the kind of vehicle that is getting registered. But certainly that amount of money can be saved by the buyer himself.
Okay, but this is not the first time that such an initiative has been taken by the ministry.
That's right. A few years back, we had seen a licensing process being completely moved online. If a new applicant wants to take a license, he has to first take the learner's license, for which he has to now log on and create an account online on the website called Parivahan. He has then to upload the documents and pay a fee and book a slot for an interview or the exam with the RTO officer. This entire process had been moved to the online medium a few years back. This also was done to bring in transparency and cut out the intervention of the middlemen and thereby reduce corruption.
Sure. Thank you, Swaraj, for all those details. With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Reporter's Take. For more news, views and updates, stay logged on to moneycontrol.com. Thanks for watching.